troops called Freikorps in order to fight the revolution.
Yeah, so it's Wednesday morning. Blake has to watch a documentary on World War II for his class, and he's fallen asleep. And so is Corey. Well, maybe not. But Blake definitely has. He didn't do that. I did that. Thought it was funny. But yeah.
Even adapted what they took to be a racist symbol, the Hakenkreuz, or swastika.
Is he waking up? Yeah, nope, never mind. Spinner stop, though. I'll fix that for him.
Many of those who would later become infamous as Nazis joined Freikorps.
Oh, good night, Blake.
Like Heinrich Himmler.